flow, spitting my zone, Barney repping my home. Never alone, I'm keeping the fire, pass me the coal. Life's a journey, so making friends is the best bet. Home is somewhere where you're spending the best time. Oh. Always chilling with my jeans in the east, grabbing for apple, trying. I call home, come to Instagram, I'll show you where I am.
Kinda miss days when we were rolling. Parkside cafe strolls, then back to mine. Almost every time. What a sweet, sweet day to roam. Golden undertones, always good to be home. Always good to be home.
Show you how I live. If I wasn't sat outside the crib, I left my keys and my missus by the fridge. And no joke, I'll be penning this lyric by the bridge. That's how it is, yo. It's like I live a double life. I'm feeling like I'm 40 kids and a couple wife. They wake up by the side, wonder what the day becomes. I don't.
Been a matter of raising morale for the manager. That was a big defeat the last time they played.
Well, you don't mind losing, but to get thumped in the way that they did, worrying signs.
Number 30, David Luiz. Number 3, Marcelo.
He's one I know Alan's keeping an eye on here.
Really has weighed in with quite a few goals in this competition.
And number 9, Alessandro Pato. Thank you. Enjoy the game.
So here we go. We're underway here. And this is today's starting lineup for the home team. Dani Alves starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks. Toni Kroos starts with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And they're starting. Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
Well, this could be the moment when he can put his team in the lead here.
Has a go here! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. They might have played him in here. Needs to keep calm, Nedved. Saw the goal and went for it. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Not going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick. Thiago Silva. David Luiz. Lucas. Sergio Aguero. And a Herrera. Cleverly done. Aguero really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
Lucas. Working hard just to see. Has to score. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Well, what a chance it was to go ahead, but the keeper was ready for it. Really was. Great instincts.
He's had a go here. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Yeah, the crowd sensing momentum is with their team here.
Mateus.
And now the shot.
Now you could see what he was trying to do. Passed it into the net, but passed it off target. Well off target.
Sergio Aguero. Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out. It's with him. Can put them in front here. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Well, they're defending the corner now. Still heading for goal.
And he did well to get to the ball first. That's the best I can say.
Well, that's over the top of the defender, and one to chase. Luis Figo. Here's Willian. Kroos. Here's Rivaldo. Marcelo! It's a goal! Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Got to keep the ball here under some pressure.
Sergio Aguero. And Herrera. They've given it straight to the opposition.
No. Nedved.
Sergio Aguero. And Herrera. Kyle Walker. The cross is long towards the back post.
But this time, yes, they do score. Well, it's been coming. And they've been playing well enough to deserve this goal. Nicely created. Well finished and very well merited.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for the visitors.
Here's Willian. Here's Dani Alves. Figo's got it. Toni Kroos. Rivaldo. Sergio Aguero. Getting the ball back and thinking it steered through by Roberto Firmino. He's tried the chip, and he's measured it perfectly. Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for the visitors. Number 9.
Now Casemiro. Here's Willian. Now Dani Alves. Toni Kroos. Oh, can he get it away here?
Another Nedved.
And Herrera. This Turner, guided through by Ander Herrera. That's it. A try one now. Corner. Corner played in. Firmino! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Now Casemiro. Dani Alves. They've got the ball back by that interception. Aguero, Lucas, patience is the name of the game at the moment. Aguero, they've got him to score here. Three of the best, he's made them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. And that will be a throw. Alexandro, Roberto Firmino. Possession for Mateus now. Lucas. Aguero. There's good progress with this attack. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Lothar Matthäus.
Roberto Firmino.
That's a great interception. Here's Aguero. Thiago Silva. Kroos. That's an easy cut out for the opposition. Saw the pass coming. Luis Figo. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Past him. Yet. Aguero. Cleverly done. Through ball from Aguero. He's in. Got to keep his nerve here. Brilliant goal. Well, sometimes games take a while to ignite. Not this one, not for this team. Rivaldo. Tato. Here's Willian. The time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
3 minutes.
Oh, I need to take it straight to him, didn't they?
Room now out on the wing. Matthäus. Here's Alexandra. Nedved. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. And now the shot! What space to try and hit it now. Great move, great goal.
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder the way they stroke the ball about and created the finish, picked out the spare man in the box.
That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
Well, this is a truly outstanding start to the game. A fantastic first half. Rivaldo. Figo's got it. Well, can you believe what we've seen in the first half? Half-time. A first half totally dominated by Sergio Aguero.
Everything that fell his way, he took, and he'll be after more. What a hat-trick.
I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. It's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And Herrera. It's Aguero. Trying to slip it through. That was tight. And the keeper had to be brave to get there. Marcelo. Well, he's got away from him. Lucas. And Herrera. Sergio Aguero. Kyle Walker. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Matthäus. On to Sergio Aguero. It's with Herrera. And Herrera couldn't hold on to the ball. Toni Kroos. Kroos has given it away. Lucas. Roberto Firmino with good vision here. Pavel Nedved. Maybe the cross.
Oh, it's a corner via that deflection. That's a waste from the corner. Going straight out for a goal kick. Using his physical power to protect the ball. And Herrera. Lucas. Aguero. Mateos. Roberto Firmino. Here's Alexandro. Pavel Nedved. Roberto Firmino. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. And Herrera. I would guess in this possession play here, they're trying to get the opposition to come out and parry them and maybe bend past their way through them. Lautaro Martinez. Nedved. Now Casemiro. Now Dani Alves. Here's Willian. Toni Kroos. Here's Casemiro. Here's Rivaldo. Guided through. Marcelo. He's got his shot off now. And a well-taken goal. But they've still got lots more to do.
Number 22.
5-1 the score. On we go. Well, that's a moment for at least the fans to treasure. They've seen their team score today, but not too much in the grand scheme of things, is it?
No, I think they've realised that the game is up, that the result is decided, but always nice to get a consolation.
Luis Figo.
Needs to stay cool now. The shot's off!
Oh, that doesn't look too good. Probably a pulled muscle. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Aguero trying to steer it through. And Herrera. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Lautaro Martinez looking for Lucas. Cleared away, well away from goal. Here's Casemiro. Here's Willian. Referee says play on.
Now, it wasn't a good tackle, without any doubt, but the worst thing for supporters when you've got the ball is to hold up the play.
Aguero. Roberto Firmino.
And shoots! Really tried to fire that past the keeper.
Well, you miss it in those circumstances and it looks like you've lost your head. I think he might have, actually.
Now, this looks promising.
Kroos played in on goal.
Kroos lost the ball. Lucas. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Lucas. It's Aguero. Good distance to the clearance then. Walker.
That save, you know, we've just seen, it could go down as the save of the season. It was that good.
Counting down. Towards the end of the 90 minutes, 9 minutes left. Coutinho, Rivaldo. Here's Casemiro. Not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. That is a free kick, and they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
Well, I think he's going to go for goal. Why not? Great chance to get his name on the score sheet.
not his best effort, not by any means.
No, he shanked it horribly. His body shape was all over the place.
Now Van Dijk. A look at the watch, and that will tell you 6 minutes to go. Roberto Firmino. And a Herrera. Maybe the cross. Nedved. It's Matuidi. Matuidi. Pavel Nedved. Quincy Promise. You can see the deflection there. Corner. And in it goes. Good defensive clearance there. Van Dijk. Matuidi. And in he goes with the tackle. Now Casemiro. Coutinho. Rivaldo. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Trying to get the ball in behind. Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. Yes, it is red.
Well, sometimes as a ref, you simply have no choice, and that was one of those times.
Oh, it's a terrible penalty.
Well, be amazed if he's on penalties after that.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball. There we are, final whistle. Sergio Aguero has been brilliant in this game.
Taking home the match ball and...
of permanence. I've placed faith in geography to hold you in my memory. I'm sifting through these wreckage piles, through the rubble of bricks and wire, looking for something I'll never find, looking for something.
something I'll never find.
What a terrible season this has been for this team. Really surprising. And if they lose this one today, that's the end of it.
Yeah. Never able to build up a head of steam, and it's been a struggle from start to finish.
Number three, Marcello.
Well, a couple of star names that we're looking at today. What do you think, Alan?
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
What is this game going to bring us? We'll find out now. We're off for the first half.
And this is today's starting lineup for the home team.
Thiago Silva plays.
Can put them in front here.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Swung in from the corner. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. It's with Nedved. Cleverly done. Through ball from Aguero. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. And the cross goes towards the far post. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Toni Kroos. Pato. Mateus. Sergio Aguero. Some possession for Mateus now. Now Nedved. Just working away to try and find an opening. Marcelo. Here's Rivaldo. Luis, we can put them in front. And the decision is a corner here. Put the corner in the middle. It is a corner that's too close to the goalkeeper. He'll catch them all day. That's his game. He's got his shot off now. It was an opportunity, really. But in the end, way off target with that place shot. Played to Laurent Blanc. Here's Alexandro. Ball lost there by Alexandro. Now Dani Alves. Looking to win it back. Lautaro Mateus. Aguero. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Needs to stay cool now. Lucas! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Safely behind for a goal kick. Now it's Figo. Van Dijk. Rivaldo. Rivaldo. Figo. Aguero. They can be quick on the break now. Opportunity in a wider area. Now William. Pato.
In on the goalkeeper. And a goal! Full on the...
Figo. That is a fantastic goal. What a good goal they've scored here too. And to increase their chances of prolonging this contest. And the opposition could have beaten them today and beaten them out of sight and won the title, but we've seen a great response.
Yeah, it's the atmosphere in which they're playing this match. You can taste the anxiety in the stadium, and they've done really well so far.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Good, strong tackle. In possession for Mateus now. Sergio Aguero. Slipped through by Aguero. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
In with a chance. He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Here comes the corner. Can whip it in now. It's with Herrera. Now Lucas Moura. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Crafting the through pass.
Real chance. They score!
Against opponents they know so well, this has been a wonderful showing from them. Great style, great skill and great goals.
This has made a really bold statement to their title competitor, because they are not going to go away. They are here until the final match, I reckon.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Walker. That's Yed. Possession given away once more. Pato. Marcelo. Rivaldo. Toni Kroos. Luis Figo.
The score!
Alan, he didn't need to go for power.
No, he didn't. I think it was a question of a lack of composure there.
It's with Yed. Roberto Firmino. And that's a turnover in play. Here's Casemiro. Now Willian. They've lost the ball and the pass threaded through. Hit in hard and low. Intercepted well. Aguero. Trying to thread a pass through but not successful. Just working away to try and find an opening. Lucas. Sergio Aguero.
Just the keeper to beat. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play.
Here's Willian. Kroos.
The referee has indicated there will be a minute.
Neatly intercepted.
2 minutes.
Shot on here. David De Gea with the save. A magnificent save. No doubt that's a corner. In goes the corner. Cleared away by the defender. Kroos. Casemiro. Willian. Got to be quick now. And there goes the whistle for half-time. The scoreline is 2-0. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Coming onto the pitch,
It's a very good interception. Quincy Promes. Kicks the ball well, this keeper, as you can see. Possession for Mateus now.
Here's Aguero.
Got to be. Goal!
Well, how long's it been on? 1 or 2 minutes? I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
Goal for the visitor.
And we restart the game. 2-1. In control, it's Toni Kroos. Always knows what he's going to do with the ball before he receives it. Crossed in by Marcella. And they've got it away from the danger. And that will be a throw. Now Dani Alves. He's looking for the cross. Cross that's fisted away by the keeper. Treads it through. He's through here. It must be. He's blocked up well. That's a corner. Put the corner in the middle. Good defensive clearance there. Referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing. Here's Rivaldo. Pass threaded through. Oh, it's a great goal! Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Here's Casemiro. Marcelo. Here's Willian. In possession for Mateus now. Won it back with an interception.
They're dead.
Could pull one back here. Good interception. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Here you go.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Willian. A lot of defenders between. Shot from Rivaldo. Possession for Mateus now. Aguero. Really in the clear now. Oh, it's got to be. Oh, that's such a classy goal. Well, I wonder whether the goalkeeper will blame himself for this, but it looked a good finish, even though he did get a touch.
Yeah, he's getting a few stares off his defenders. They thought he should have done better.
Very good game, 3-2. Now Casemiro. Kroos. Willian. Luis Figo. It's Rivaldo now. Oh, chance! That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get it.
David Luiz! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. And Herrera.
Pavel Nedved. Sergio Aguero.
Mateus. To level it up now. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Corner played into the middle. Defended well. Mateus.
They're dead.
The defender's trying to run off the shoulder of the last player offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times.
Well, the manager not wasting any time here. He's going to make the change, and they are going to try and turn this around. Guiding it through the defenders. Goal! Real pressure here now because of that goal they've conceded. They then concede another one.
Well, just when you... You want your defenders to be solid. They give away something like this at the most vital of times.
Well, the defending hasn't been too good, you have to say that, but the attacking play has been splendid.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
If he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
The shot's on!
Read the play well to intercept. Opportunity in a wider area. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Well, that's worrying. That could be a muscle injury. Could have been in, really, until the interception. Coutinho.
Very exciting, nail-biting, because
guided through.
Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from... Our man, Jeff Shrews. Jeff.
Yeah, a bit of concern from the bench because they can see him feeling his hamstring. Moving a little slowly, but at the moment, he's not signalling that he wants to come off.
Rivaldo!
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Well, he's rushed at the goalkeeper because he wanted to find his teammate. He's just thrown it straight out of play.
Can he shoot here?
Dani Alves. Can't lose it here.
Now they're pressing in at him.
His teammate's furious with him. Oh, they've got the ball now. Coutinho,
striding forward, purposefully.
Must take the lead here. No! What a miss!
Well, so late in the match, he would have hit the headlines if it had took that one away.
Well, it's a 90-minute match, and there's only 2 minutes to go.
Here's Dani Alves. The winner definitely not out of the question now.
Going forward well.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
He's cut it back looking for a teammate. Can put them in front here. And he's done it at a crucial late stage of the game.
Yeah, he's a big match player, this fella, and he's just proved it there.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.